Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make Microsoft Edge your default browser on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to make Microsoft Edge your default browser, first I'll show you how to do it on Windows 10 and then on Windows 11. For Windows 10, right-click on your Start button, then go to Apps and Features, then select Default Apps here on the left, and then scroll down until you find the web browser, select it, and then make sure that Microsoft Edge is selected. If you click on that and select it, Microsoft Edge will now be your default browser on Windows 10. And now to make Microsoft Edge the default browser on Windows 11, you can right-click on the Start button, then you can click on Installed Apps. Next, you can just click on Apps here at the top so you can go back. Then you can click on Default Apps. Then here where it says set defaults for application, you can search for Edge. And when you get to Microsoft Edge, you can just click on it. And then you can click on this button to set Microsoft Edge as your default browser. And then if you want, you can also scroll down on this list and you can change any of the other file types like PDF or any of these other HTML or SVG file types to Microsoft Edge as well by just clicking on each one of them and then changing it to Microsoft Edge and clicking on set as default. And you can just go ahead and do that for all of these other file types as well. But that's how you can make Microsoft Edge your default browser. And I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.